Now I know that at one point everyone had got tickets for the Head Above Water tour, and then the pandemic happened, and you guys have stuck around for the last few years. They've changed venues and dates and everything, and I'm so grateful that you guys are all here and you made it 3 years later. And it's so insane what we went through, but thank you so much for being here tonight. I think just knowing that you guys all got tickets a few years ago and are still here tonight, it somehow means so much more to me. Like, your support over here, I am so grateful. Thank you. Well, this song, I love this song because I worked in the studio with this really cool artist, Youngblood. And I was over here in Paris like a month ago or something, and I played this venue at his show. We played it together like a month ago on this stage. Anyway, tonight is the first night of the tour, so it's also really special. And I'm really excited to have two bands join me tonight. Some of my friends, everyone give it up for Femme. And girlfriends, we've all traveled from Los Angeles. We're all friends. It's really cool when you can tour and travel